This is a really good question. Does everyone deteriorate in the same way with ALS? Oh my gosh, no. I swear you could put me next to someone else who has ALS and look at the two of us and you would not think we have the same disease. There's two different types of onset with ALS. One is limb onset. That's what I have. It starts in a limb. So for me, it started in my left foot. The second is called bulbar onset, and that's where it affects like your mouth and throat region, so you can have trouble swallowing or slurred speech. So I know people with ALS who like came back from their honeymoon and started slurring their speech, and people were like, have you been drinking? And it's like, no. There's one girl in my support group, we always say we're like yin and yang, because she can walk, but then her hands and her voice are really, really weak. Whereas for me, I'm like the polar opposite. No matter where the ALS starts though, you are expected to get all of the symptoms. So eventually I am expected to have trouble swallowing, trouble with my speech. And then also the rate of progression is really different in people, and we don't know why. So some people progress really quickly, others progress really slowly. So sometimes in my support group, we all look around and we're like, do we all have different diseases? And it's just categorized under ALS, but the great mystery of ALS. And hi, I'm Brooke. I was given the terminal diagnosis of ALS. Today is day 14 of posting every day for ALS Awareness Month. Until tomorrow.